An easy and tick-smart practice at this time of year is to make a quick scan of as much of your body as you can see in the mirror. It takes less than a minute to do, so it's a practice nearly everyone can accomplish, if they remember. Start by checking around the waistband carefully. Next, raise your arms up and check in your armpits and the back of your arms too. Remember to run your fingers along your hairline, feeling for any slightly raised bumps, and then you're done. Do this at least once every day. The best time is to check before going to bed. If the tick goes to bed with you, then even if you find it the next morning, it will have been feeding for an additional 7 to 8 hours while you were sleeping. And the longer that an infected tick is attached and feeding, just increases the risk of becoming infected with whatever germ the tick may have been carrying.